All right, creepy. Let's do it. I don't freaking think so. Nope. Ah, you son of a bitch. Punk ass double life bar. Nope. You son of a bitch. I hate the sweep kick. I always forget how to freaking... Time to die.
I have spent 8 long years preparing for this.
All right. You're problematic, my guy. What pisses me off about this?
Medium dark skin tone.
C4. My arms are yours.
Is anyone truly perfect, though?
Leave.
Well, that's...
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble.
Yep. Let me just... Whoop. Running. 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 Fighting.
No one is perfect, but not everyone is acoustic like you.
Hey, I've got a lot of acoustic buddies. Even I'm on the septum. Oh, Jesus. I need that. Can I have yours? Seems a lot stronger than mine. Ow.
You got this.
Oh, goddammit. Give me back my stick.
Harness your energy.
You right. Oh hell, I think this is the first time I've made it to the second stage.
I think this was my favorite boss fight.
It pisses me off that he's just been smoking a dart this whole time. And he also apparently has the reality stone.
You're almost as good as Yang.
Harness that dog eater energy.
I'm glad he doesn't do sweeping strikes.
Why is everything burning?
Because that's what happens when you smoke in the bed. Damn it. Uh-oh.
Good point.
Things are going badly for me. Alright, we're both half health. We can do this. Dick punch.
Chinese energy flows within you.
Whoa. Hell yeah. Oh.
Use it.
I hope I get a weapon here. Probably won't though.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here.
Well, no. I'm gonna kill all you suckers.
I speak from experience. Now leave. Or be forced to.
Shit. How the hell? She's got crazy reach. And I have nothing. I'm just gonna run for a minute, see what I can find. Doesn't seem to be much here. She's pretty happy to just keep attacking nothing. Oh shit.
Interesting. Have you defeated death itself?
Eye strikes, bitch. How do you parry a weapon? Oh, I was not prepared for this. She's just gonna kick my ass all day, isn't she? Yep. Yeah, she is. God damn it.
My patience wears thin.
Crutch punch. Jesus.
Your presence disturbs the serenity of this place.
Hey, cool. Your freaking knives deserve my lifespan.
Gotta evade a lot.
Yep. Jesus. It's a pretty simple sequence, but going from everything else being like a fist fight to this chick having a frickin' 4 meter reach. Oh my goodness. I think that's about 5 or 6 times she's killed me now. Shit. Alright. First scene. Let's see your second form. Oh, for real? Alright, that's spooky. Yeah, no. I don't like it.
I know 100 ways to kill you.
Cool.
You should have run when she gave you the chance.
shit. Oh, stepped in the face. Alright, let's keep going. We're not done yet.
This is your end.
God damn it.
This is your end.
What? No.
The end is close for you now.
I know. Oh, come on. Jesus, stop throwing shit at my head. Yeah, I believe it. Just getting minced by this girl.
I have no issues killing you 100 times over.
Get off the ground, would you? Dick. Oh, my. I believe it. She's killed me a good 10 times now. Fuck's sake. All right, strike. Yep, yeah, I got that one. Alright.
I have no issues killing you 100 times over.
It would seem that way, but I don't really plan on dying 100 times again.
This is so. Where I killed you.
I'm gonna have to disagree with you there, champ. Get off the ground, you dope! Fuck's sake. Oh.
Come on.
Damn it!
I almost had it. Almost. But not quite. Yeah. See, you don't come back. What, are you kidding me? You have to die to get down here.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? The bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
No. I don't like it. Stop hitting me. This old bird. A little bit. Don't like it. Second form time. Let's see what you got. Okay. I don't like being hit in the head like that. I will punch an old lady in the face. Shit.
Oh, she got me. Shut up. Again.
I'll destroy you in your selfish quest for
Yep. All right.
Time has passed since the days I trained you.
Fucking Yang.
We were family.
And then you killed the old man.
But then, during my darkest days, her father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us.
Don't kill the bird.
Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself?
That's what I've been doing.
You want revenge, little brother? Show
yep.
me. 8 years. Come on.
Motherfucker.
Come on.
God damn it. This fucking guy. Fuck! Cocksucker. This guy.
Ugh.
God fucking damn it. As soon as he lands one hit, it's just fucking over. Because you can't do shit after he hits that combo. Accept. This asshole has three stages as well, just because he's the big bad. Fuck off. Come on. Fucking, no matter what I do, I can't parry this motherfucker, and he just keeps kicking me in the guts. I hate it. I hate it so much. Second form. Let's go.
In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
You
God damn it. You know I'm just gonna keep coming back. Fucking bullshit. Get off the walls, you piece of shit. Hate this guy. Hate this guy. Hate all the bosses. They all suck. It makes me so angry. Bullshit. I have done it. Vengeance is mine.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Kung Fu and Wu De makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.
Yep, accurate. Cleared all the ghosts. We get our vengeance and we're young again.